Fitness and wellness are essential aspects of a long and fruitful life, and students in SUNY Morrisville's exercise science program gain an integral understanding of the roles they play in overall well-being.
My classes focus mainly on anatomy and physiology, so I teach exercise physiology, I teach kinesiology, which is applied anatomy. The kids figure out how joints and muscles and all the ligaments and things come together, so the joints can move in the way that we want them to.
In the college-run wellness center, students have the opportunity to work with people across the spectrum of health and wellness.
At the beginning of their junior year, they're required to complete a 3-credit, 135-hour internship in the wellness center. So the wellness center members are typically faculty and staff, members from the community, and even students on campus. Our students create an exercise prescription for them. They do all of their testing, and they're able to follow them throughout their entire 135 hours and see their initial obstacles and barriers and see how they progress and work through them until the end.
Graduates emerge with the skills necessary to positively and effectively design and implement scientifically based exercise programs for people of any age group.
They practice on each other in class, but when it actually comes to practicing on real people, it's a very different experience. So the fact that we throw them in the deep end and get them, you know, their feet get dirty and they hit the ground running when they actually end up in the real world with a job.
What sets SUNY Morrisville apart would probably be community, including community internship sites. Like, we have Kraus, which is a PT-OT center. There's an elementary school if you're interested in gym teaching. They also have a PT in the school. We have our athletic department, which is huge for this internship as well. We learn so much throughout just this program as well as affiliated courses. I would say just all of it in general.
This overall experience truly prepares students for the professional world. The Exercise Science Program is a proud part of the experience-based learning students can expect to receive at SUNY Morrisville.
Knowing what I'm talking about, for the most part, is definitely helpful because of how much in depth that Kane and Cardinal have gone into material, how not rigorous the program is, but informative it is. And then also this internship helps a lot, especially with my client specifically and the one-on-one interactions I have with her. It's very similar to what I will most likely be doing in PT. And I think that all of it combined has really prepared me for having to do interviews with them, grad school in general. The relationships I have with Kane and Cardinal is really going to be helpful with my professors in grad school. And I'm really excited, honestly.